Hey, techno studs. And when I say studs, I mean both students, and you are awesome. Thanks for joining me in these videos. So cybersecurity is used a lot nowadays. We throw that term around and a lot of people use it. But people's idea of what cybersecurity is a little different. The scope of what cybersecurity covers is a little different. So in this module, let's cover what cybersecurity is and some of the core concepts around cybersecurity. In this module, we're going to start out by talking about what cybersecurity is and the scope of cybersecurity to make sure we're on the same page. And then we're going to get into the CIA triad. That's confidentiality, integrity, and availability, and what that looks like. It's the three pillars of cybersecurity. We're going to get into cyber incident impact and what a cyber incident impact can have on an organization or a company. We'll talk about some key security concepts that you're going to need to know going forward, both for this course and just in this career. And then we're going to talk about the cybersecurity cube, because we're going to use and reference both the CIA triad and the cybersecurity cube throughout the rest of this course.